How the young people know about this? The pan the name curry cone pan. I to use and rub down donkey, you know. When donkey here, when donkey a multa. A multa then call you out. I didn't hear get old. What they call here? Eh? Yes, you hear that people start drop off all here. Just help more than use the curry cone pan. More than use a sardine pan, you know. I'm bored. Look, where's it? Yeah, look, where's it? Look, right? What's it? The bore up there, make it get rough. Rub down the donkey. Who know curry cone pan? Who know the Indians? Alright, people, this is known as the curry cone pan. Curry cone pan, we don't know why they call it curry cone pan, but yeah, when I was 71 and he said in bank, you see. My ancestor them use curry cone pan. So it's a sardine pan, but you have to drive some hole in the sardine pan with a nail. We have to drive it from inside. And when you drive it from inside, you get outside to be got a rough surface, look at the surface. So this have a whole like quality of a grater. So this them use when them see the donkey and mold time a change here. Yeah, so the pan. The rough side there. Yeah. See the inside where you're driving here from. Yeah man, use a rub down the donkey shine. Yeah man, I mean, yes, we elders them. Our ancestors, they used to take pleasure in rubbing down the donkey, making the donkey look nice, you know, and clean and shine. Yeah man, so I curry cone upon this people.